I didn't film anything today because we've been busy helping my brother and Marika move into their new house. And we just brought baby Kitty. He's behind the chair. And we're just going to leave him in this room for right now. He has his blanket and a chair. He has his food, his little house and his bed, and a litter box. Until he gets used to it. We literally just put him in here 2 minutes ago. So he's still getting used to it. Oh. He's like, what is this new place?
It's okay, baby kitty. Come here.
All right, let's go out and see Bryce and America. Where are you guys at? How does it feel to be in your new house?
Good, and tired. Moved, finally.
Oh my gosh.
To be.
Did most of the work?
You want one?
Kaylin, you don't have enough
time to drink. Oh, I don't have enough time. Can I just have a drink of that one?
Chug it. Chug it really quick.
What time is it right now?
Six.
I have somewhere else to be.
A party.
Party!
You don't have to babysit now, Mal.
I know. I'm so excited. I was supposed to babysit. No, I don't. Now I'm at a friend's surprise party, but let me show you this view. What? Way up in the house I'm housing for is down there. Two balconies, but our friends live up here, and way over there, if you can see, way over there is downtown Sacramento. And this is the view. They have a much better view from their balcony of the city of trees.
It's called the Antwoord.
Can you show us some of your dancing skills?
Had a family dinner. Now me and my brother are going to get frozen yogurt, and this is what he's making me listen to in his car. Okay, not super exciting weekend, but it was actually a super jam-packed weekend, thus I did not film that much. And yesterday I was still recovering from the weekend and had a total busy day, so I didn't get this video up in time, but it's up now, and the week's only going to get busier because the girls and I are taking off tomorrow to go to Disneyland, so be looking out for that. And then I only found it fitting that I put this paddleboard picture up because right now I'm about to go paddleboarding with my friend Jasmine, and so that will be up tomorrow, so look out for that. Busy times, and it's going to be even more busy the rest of this week, but I'm going to get on it and make sure I get those videos up for you guys. If you want to follow me, though, just like on Instagram or Snapchat or Twitter or all of the social media, all those links are below. Go ahead, follow me on all of them. I'm mostly Kaylin Cooper, Kaylin Coop on most of them. All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow.